The officials for this afternoon's contest, D. Little, Ron Lackey, and Ray Tosser.
Shuckle. Bang your feet because it like shakes the camera.
That last girl's basket was a three by Afi Rashid. 2:48 left to play in the first quarter to score. Birmingham girls 13, Utica 4, 5.
Wide open, by the way.
the Utica Four files on number 20, Kenyetta Byron, his first team, second at the line for Groves. It's number 11, Charles Jones, shooting two. In the ball game for Groves, number 4, Christian Williams, and number 33, Donovan Terrace. The Groves foul is on number 30, Mitchell Pitts, his first, the team second. Kenyetta Brown, Byron. Grappling is the call.
Oh, snap.
Groves basketball. Into the lineup for Groves is number 10, Julian Bell. Into the lineup for Utica Ford is number 24, Jaquan Clark. And number 13, Alec Kuhn. Thank you.
Thank you.
The Utica 4 foul is on number 14, Mario Jelly, his second, team's fourth. The Utica 4 fouls on number 10, Alec Ivanovic. His first, the team's fifth at the line for the old school and one try. Number 11, Charles Jones in the ballgame for Utica 4. Number 24, Jaquan Clark in the ballgame for Birmingham Groves. Number 33, Donovan Terrace. Into the ball game for Groves is number 2, Marcus Pittman. Honey buns, Gatorades, water, everything you need, all types of stadium food at the concession stand. Thank you. 24, Jaquan Clark, his first. Team 6. Checking the ball game for Groves, number 10, Julian Bell.
Let's go, 5-10.
In the ball game for Utica Ford, number 5, Napoleon Smith. With 5:58 left to play in the third quarter, the score, Birmingham Girls 46, Utica 4. The Utica 405 on number 23, Donnie Schuster, his first. T's first.
Thank you.
into the lineup for Groves, number 10, Julian Bell. For Unit 4, number 13, Alec Kuhn. Need the trainer, okay, got it.
Is it right?
I am Friday. The Rose foul is on number 33, Donovan Terrace. His first, team's fourth at the line. Number 15, Alex Iafredi, shooting one.
In the lineup,
For Utica Ford, number 15, Alex Iafredi.
Back in the ball game.